Hello YouTubers, I've got a Lionel 3462 automatic milkman having problems with. Having troubles with the cans wanting to come out. Once I get one in, after a while, it gets jammed. Does anybody know how to fine tune this? You know, using the correct milk barrels here. They're just the, ones with a magnet on the bottom. So, if anybody knows, please comment.